26 photos that show North Korea's obsession with weird, huge buildings. KCNA/Reuters. The world's attitude toward North Korea tends to swing between playful mocking and genuine horror. On November 20, President Trump returned the country to the list of state sponsors of terrorism. Like dictatorships before it, namely, Nazi Germany and Soviet Russia, North Korea tends to embody its dictatorial nature through its architecture. There's the country's fondness for pastel hues, which recall 1950s Americana, on the one hand. And there are the towering concrete buildings that shroud observers in their shadow on the other. In a country that keeps so much under wraps, the architecture ends up speaking volumes.